Hello, everyone. I just wanted to come on and talk to you about the volunteer health and wellness drive that is starting tomorrow through September the 15th. And I will start it off with a story. So this is just my version of a story that someone told me. So imagine you and another person walking on a beautiful beach. As you're walking down the beach, you start to notice things on the beach maybe miles and miles long. As you walk up and approach what's on the beach, you notice that there's fish all down the beach, miles and miles and miles. And so you're wondering, what's going on? Why are all of these fish beaching themselves? Is there something going on? The person next to you pulls out their phone and starts to research. Meanwhile, you begin to throw fish back into the water. And the person looks at you, who's with you, look at you and say, that doesn't matter, you throwing the fish back in the water if there's so many out of the water and you don't know what's causing them to beach themselves. And I look at the person and I say, well, it matters to each fish that I throw back in the water. So the volunteer health and wellness drive is a response to that. I read a statistic that over 50% of Americans are dealing with some sort of disease, chronic illness, diabetes, high blood pressure, depression, hypertension. And I feel as a wellness professional, it is my job to offer some volunteer services and to inform our community and give out the education so that we can make the necessary changes for ourselves and future generations. So that is the point of the volunteer wellness drive. If you're a health and wellness professional, I am challenging you to take at least one day during that time to go and volunteer your services. Whether you are a Zumba instructor, a personal trainer, a yoga instructor, there are people who cannot afford your services that still can benefit from them. So if you have the time, just give one day out of your time and volunteer someplace that you cherish. So today I started off with NCCU, and each day during this drive, I will post videos, articles, and have other events. So I'll see you soon, and I hope that you all participate in the health and wellness drive. See you soon.